Well, welcome to Train Simulator 2022. We will be going on to the Empire Builder route, which goes basically from Chicago, Illinois to Portland, Oregon, and then Spokane, Washington. This route goes, we will be doing this as part one of this train simulator route will be of the Empire Builder. We will be starting here at Havre in Montana. We will be going from Havre to Shelby. In part two, we will be going to the Marias Pass part of the route, which goes from Shelby through to Whitefish, Montana. And then after that, we will be doing the third part, will be Stevens Pass, of which we will be going through one of the the longest tunnel in the United States, the Cascade Mountain Tunnel in Stevens Pass, which is, I think, still Montana. So on that note, we'll get this ball rolling, and I just trust that you will enjoy the scenery and things like that. It's time 15:06. We're about to take off. Just let on board the passengers on board the train. So, go to the cab for that. Leaving on the passengers, or some coming off, others will be going on. Now what I have done with respect to these quick drives is that on all of these three routes I've made the locos, the baggage car and all of the other passenger cars reflect each other. In other words, the loco numbers, the locos number for numbers for both the head. The header loco and the assist loco are the same right through. All the car numbers, passenger car, baggage car, etc., are all the same. I've made them to be the same right through. So all of the locos and cars carry the same number. that number is shown right through all of the other two scenarios. And with the this logo,
we'll be right back.
coming to her here, you can see down there, a place called Kremlin. Now, you notice that, that the Kremlin in Moscow, and that, that, that town, or that location of Kremlin, is actually named after that, the Kremlin in Moscow, because of the amount of Russian workers that came out this way, which they called
thank you.
companion. Here we are. Pretty little farmhouse.
Thank you.
wrong button. This is where we will stop. Thank you. Well, here we are at Chester. We're definitely sort of halfway now. Well, just a tad over halfway. I think Chester is the halfway point of... Won't be stopped. Oh yeah, we might as well have a stop at Chester. Should put a platform here, I reckon.
Thank you.
Shelby. And when we stop there, that will be the end of this part of our... Ah, look, I don't want that one, I want the queue.
Thank you.
Lights that you notice, the changing lights that you notice up along here, coming from the case of my computer. I've got colourful lights over the CPU. Yeah, the CPU is liquid cooled.
Thank you.
by the looks of it, we could be coming into what's her name? I know, not quite. Shelby, that's what I was thinking. Surely Shelby. Thank you. if I let that beep, 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 beep go on and on and on, what's going to happen? The train's going to have to, will cut out and come to an emergency stop. Don't want that to happen. I just don't want that to happen at all. Interesting, the lighting changing at the background there. Yeah, glory to God. Thank you. not bad going. So what we will do is I'll load up the passengers on the new star and on the next leg of the journey. So that ends the journey. Now, if you like what you have seen and you want to see more of this sort of stuff, hit the like button, press the subscribe button and hit the notification bell. And that way you will get all the latest content on this channel. So for that note, we will say thank you for watching and bye-bye.